freedom, the quality or state of being free, the absence of necessity, coercion, or constraint in choice or action. Many brave and courageous men and women of our military are fighting today for our freedom. In some way, all of us are touched by someone who is defending that freedom right now. Let us not forget our sons, daughters, parents, siblings, loved ones, and friends who have left home to fight for our freedom.
Dear Mom, well, I'm here in Iraq. This is real. No more drills. It's not boot camp anymore. This is war. I hear bombs going off. Two more Marines died today from an attack. I've been thinking about how close that rocket was to me. A few more adjustments, and I would have been hit. I miss being home with everyone. I'm being safe, I promise. And I love you. Hey, babe. Happy 4th of July. I wish I could be there to celebrate like every other year. I promise to make it up to you. At night, after I finish my rosary, I lay in my rack and just think, I wonder what you're doing. I always dream about the day that I'll finally be able to see you again. You are the reason I'm here. I want to make sure that I can protect you from the harm of the world today. I can't wait to see you again. With all that's going on over here, I cherish every moment that I have to talk and write to you. I love you.
night I lay in my bunk and feel the pain, fatigue, and sorrow from the day. I thank God that I made it to this point. Any day I survive is a good day. To make myself feel better, I think of all the fun times we had when I was home. I especially remember the party we had before I left, when all of my friends and family were there. I hope to be able to have some good times like that when I get back. See you soon.
Dear Mom and Dad, today was the loneliest day in a long time. But even in this lonely time of despair, I know the reason I'm here. It's not for me. That would be selfish. God put me here because I belong to the greatest country on earth, and I want the responsibility of giving myself to protect everyone. I realize that God is here, even in times of despair, to lead me through all of this. I miss you. But defending all of you is more than enough to make up for missing everything. It's clear to me now that freedom isn't free. It must be defended. Keep me in your prayers and do one thing for me. Never take your freedom for granted.